good-looking corpse, isn't he?
What do you talk about?
You and your dirty friends. He's alive. And you knew.
Where you hear this?
Right from the sergeant major's mouth.
You went to the police?
Last night, on your skiff.
You're a fool. You're totally crazy. Don't you see they follow you now?
So what if they do?
Because they know where we are. We'll take everyone. That's just great. I'm a dead man here.
Now you know how it feels, you filthy liar.
What'd you say to me?
Called you a filthy liar.
Glad I find you.
Yeah? You looking for the reward?
A reward?
Kill a guy and run, there's the reward.
Ah! I don't come for this reward.
I said there was a bigger prize. I think maybe you found something here, have you?
Like what?
I don't know. What makes your nose bleed?
This? I got caught with the butt of my rod.
Ah. Well, whatever it is, Arnold.
Something like this you don't do alone, huh?
Do what alone, J.P.? Now your son's got to you.
You know, from what the radio says, I think we could both have plenty. Why be greedy?
Well, whatever it is you're talking about, you can have it all. Shut up.
I just want to be alone with my girl.
Let me tell you why you need me for a partner, okay? Number one, there is a big search here now, as you must know. There are boats, there are planes, so you have no time. Number two, they look for you. How could you show your face? Ortega was buried today in his grave, huh? A big, sad funeral, my friend.
Come, come, come.
You need equipment to get down there, to get what's there. I have everything you need. Arno, this is the deal. You tell me where here, I show you how. We split 50-50, huh? Another thing, deal or no deal, wherever your boat goes, mine goes.